Hi, I'm Ralph Garr, Scott for the Atlanta Braves, and with the 66th selection of the 2014 first year draft, the Atlanta Braves select Garrett Filanchek, a right-hand pitcher from Howie High School, Howie, Texas.
Come on. Yeah. Yeah.
All right, what was your reaction?
Oh, happiness. I mean, my dream finally came true. I mean, I finally got drafted.
How do you feel about being a Brave?
Oh, honored to be in their organization.
Awesome.
I said, I think I'm going to cry for tonight. So you look at me, I'm going to use this chair. And are you, you're going to sign with them? Awesome. So did you kind of, what were you thinking, you know, coming down the stretch? You guys had, you know, it had been, you know, rumored of picks earlier and, you know, in the first round and that little weird round that happens in between and then going into the second round. What kind of were you thinking as the picks went by?
Oh, I mean, people had chances before that to get me, but as the snow fell down, I knew something was going to happen. I mean, I knew something had a plan, so it was going to happen one way or another.
And what are you thinking about Atlanta? Where are you, we love the Rangers, and the Rangers came by, and then, you know, Atlanta came. Was Atlanta someplace you were looking at going?
Yes, actually, I've always been interested in Atlanta. Atlanta's always been, they've always had a good ballroom, so now I get to have the opportunity to play for them.
Did you have a workout with them this offseason?
No, I haven't. I've never had private workouts with them, but they've been almost every high
school. Did you kind of have an idea? Were you thinking it might be the Braves?
Honestly, I didn't really have much idea because so many teams you talk to around that area, so I didn't know who they were going to try to be or not.
And you didn't get, did you get a phone call ahead of time? Is that when you stepped out, or did you not even know?
No, I didn't even know. I didn't get a phone call.
Well, what did you think when you were getting there? I know, you know, I've been standing up and sitting down, and everyone had been coming in and coming out, and it was kind of like nerve-wracking. What were you, you know, when you finally heard your name called, what were you thinking?
Oh, I mean, it was just a big relief, just finally getting picked after watching the whole first round, and then leading up to that, just anticipating it all the time. It was so big relief.
What was it like to have this, you know, happen in front of your family and friends here?
It was really fun. I'm glad all my family could be here and watch.
And you're going, you got to go to high school tomorrow, and then you graduate on Saturday. What do you think it's going to be like walking into Havermont?
I'm not going to think too much about school. I'll just be ready to go play. Got graduation practice tomorrow, graduation Saturday, and then after that, time for baseball.
And what are your plans now? Like, what happens next? What happens, you know, after graduation? Do you fly out there? Where do you go?
Well, I mean, I should be getting my contract soon, so I'll look over that, and whenever I sign, I'll probably leave out not to make afterwards.
Are you ready to move away from Hal?
Oh, I think I am.
And, have you told Case yet? I assume Case knows.
I think Case knows, but if not, I'm going to text him.
And what kind of advice do you have for him going into these later rounds?
Oh, just either way, make the best out of it. I mean, not everybody thought I was going to slide down this far, but either way, you just got to have fun with it. Make the best out of it.
And,
this is a talented player.
Trying to think of other questions. This is so exciting. Do you have any Braves things? Like, do you have a hat or any shirts or anything?
I don't own any personally.
Okay. And it just kind of now that you've finished this pinnacle, what are your, you know, when you get to the Braves organization, what are your goals?
My main goal is just keep I want to be the best player out here, so I'm going to be better than myself.
All right, and you're an Atlanta Brave. You are a Brave. Isn't that awesome? That's so cool. Okay. Cool. I think we should be good. Good. Awesome. Thank you.
You have a ball.
They were all making me feel nervous up here.
Garrett Fulenchik, 6'4". He's also a pretty good basketball player. I mean, 16 points, 5 boards last season. Now he's focused on baseball, and John Hart, I think, is paying off.
Yeah, it is. Look, again, you're seeing so many of these athletic, power, young right-handers going, and look, this kid, he's got the body you want, the athleticism. Nothing is straight coming out of his arm. He's got a lot of late life on it, got a power breaking ball right now. Again, very young. He's a young 17-year-old. I think that when you look at a guy like Fulenchik, you project this guy out to be a starter. He falls right into that group that we're talking about that you've seen here. Braves have got to be real happy to get this guy right here.